the same time, we are phasing out part of our less efficient and carbon-intensive fossil fuel-based generation. Lignite will be fully phased out by 2026, ahead of other major European countries' targets, despite the temporary delay due to the energy crisis in the last 2 years. As a result, a 75% reduction is expected in Scope 1 emissions by 2026, making our generation portfolio much greener.